In this question, we will first start by drawing the Lewis structure of SeCl3-3-, total number of valence electrons. Selenium has